Hi, welcome to Barney Tech channel. Here we are going to see about generator tripping classes. In generator tripping is classified into class A, B and C. First we are going to see why we use different tripping classes. In this generator layout, there are many CBs is associated with generator production and there is a possible of getting fault at various places. And it is not necessary to trip all CB for all type of fault. So depend on fault, it should trip corresponding CB only. First, I am going to see class A tripping. Class A tripping is further subdivided into class A1 and class A2. On class A1 tripping, the production for the fault in the generator which need immediate isolation of generator. That is, if the fault occurs on generator, to isolate this fault, we need to open the following CB. Generator circuit breaker and field circuit breaker are open along with turbine tripping. Some of the production which belong to A1, they are generator differential, 100% stator earth fault, generator over voltage, 95% stator earth fault, stator over current production. Now, we can see for class A2 tripping. The production for the fault in power transformer, isolator phase bus duct and unit transformer. The power transformer is also called generator transformer. If the fault occurs in the following component, the class A will trip following CB. Generator circuit breaker, field circuit breaker, power transformer circuit breaker and unit transformer, LV circuit breaker and turbine. I have shown some of the production which is belong to class A2. Overflux production of generator, backup impedance production of generator, differential production of power transformer, Buckholz relay of power transformer, PRD of power transformer, trip from oil temperature and winding temperature of power transformer, differential production of utility transformer, Buckholz relay and PRD of a main tank of UT. Now we are going to see for class B tripping. Under this, class B tripping is for all turbine fault which are mechanical in nature and some of electrical fault of generator. For this class B tripping, the following CB has to be opened. The turbine is tripped first and generator is allowed to run until tapped steam in turbine. I have shown some of the production which is belong to class B. Generator low forward power production after a short time delay, turbine fault, generator winding temperature high, generator bearing temperature high and turbine bearing temperature high. Now we are going to see for class C tripping. The production for the fault is abnormal condition in the grid or grouped under this class C. This class of tripping is for all fault beyond the generator system. For this class, the following CB has to be opened. The power transformer HV side circuit breaker alone, if it is open, it is enough. I have shown some of the production which is belong to class C. Overflux fault and negative phase sequence fault. Now we can see the overall tripping. Class A1 tripping, generator circuit breaker, turbine, field circuit breaker. Class A2 tripping, generator circuit breaker, utility LV circuit breaker, power transformer HV circuit breaker, turbines. Class B tripping, turbine. Class C tripping, power transformer, HV circuit breaker. I believe that after seeing this video, all may know why we are using this class tripping for generator. On next video, I am going to make under voltage and over voltage production in generator. We came to the end of this section. See you on next video. If you like this section, then please share to your friends and colleagues. Take care and bye from Barney Tech channel. Thank you for watching this video.